And a timeout's going to be called by Frank Vogel.
Good end-to-end action.
Russell Westbrook just tried to. He blocked two shots. He blocked George, Paul George's shot. And then because George Hill was taking a shot after the buzzer, he came and blocked that again.
Players don't like to see guys let it go in, so. And then falls down, much to the delight of the crowd. Even competitive during timeouts.
5:48 remaining.
7-point game.